In this fun experiment, we're going to show how anthocyanins and pH help determine the color of leaves. This is what the experiment requires: ammonia, vinegar, red cabbage leaves, some jars, a piece of paper, some measuring cups, stove, and a saucepan. Start by taking the saucepan and putting it on the stove. Add at least 1 cup of water to this. Then, take the red cabbage and place it in the saucepan. Turn it up to boil. While it's heating up, tear up the red cabbage leaves. You may need to add a little bit more water. Stir as it gets warm. Boil this mixture for 5 minutes. After about 5 minutes, the water should have turned blue or purple, depending on the water and the cabbage. After 5 minutes, take the cabbage off the burner and let it cool. Now add 2 tablespoons of ammonia to a jar. To the ammonia mixture, add 1 cup of water. Pour some vinegar into a jar. Now that the cabbage has cooled, pour out 1/4 cup. Put that in a clear jar. Next, place that on a white piece of paper to make the color easy to see. Now add 5 drops of the ammonia solution into the cabbage water. Then swirl. Continue adding the ammonia solution to the cabbage water until it turns green. How quick it changes to green depends on the concentration of your ammonia. Be sure not to smell the ammonia. Add the ammonia 5 drops at a time to your cabbage water. Stop when it turns green. By adding the ammonia to this mixture, it'll become a basic solution. This is shown by using some red litmus paper. We have a basic solution. While the solution is basic, we have a green color. Now, set your jar down and begin adding vinegar 2 drops at a time. This change can be fairly quick. Keep track of how many drops you put in. Continue swirling to keep it mixed in. Stop when it holds its color. At this stage, by adding vinegar, we should have made the solution acidic. This is shown with blue litmus paper. The litmus paper turned red, so we know we have an acidic solution. When the solution is acidic, the anthocyanins turn pink. Feel free to play around the solution at this time. This process can be reversed by adding ammonia back to the solution. This will make it a basic solution once again, and you'll get the green color. Then you can add vinegar and go back to pink. Purple is in between. The ammonia gave the solution of a pH of at least 9. At pHs greater than 9, anthocyanins are green. As we added more vinegar, the solution became increasingly acidic. Once we reached a pH of about 4, the anthocyanins turned pink. This shows how a single set of anthocyanins can give a leaf different colors. We hope you enjoyed this experiment. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Have a nice day.